opponent, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Here comes one of the most powerful women on the roster today, Dana Brooke.
I'd say she is the most powerful woman on the roster.
And Byron, what should we be on the lookout for here tonight?
Well, needless to say, these women are eager to prove they are the preeminent competitor inside the women's locker room. And with that in mind, I expect to see them use every trick in the book to secure a victory here tonight.